بروفيسور شيخ سليم علوان Chairman of دار الفتوى Islamic High Council of Australia. There is no place for domestic and family violence in Islam.